OS6 was spotted by my son-in-law in New Mexico near Portales. I purchased it there after it had been sitting for about a year. We decided to go ahead and buy them. When I got it, it was not running. I overhauled the engine first. Then I had to rebuild the fenders, which I did myself. They aren't perfect, but I do some welding, and I hammered them straight and welded up what was needed. From there, I went to, redid the clutch. I had to get a new radiator, so it was quite a long, well, it wasn't exactly a long period of time, but quite a series of part hunting. The PTO cover, which I never have installed, came from California. Then I had a neighbor fellow who was a very good painter paint it for me, and I stenciled it myself, redid the exhaust system, and pretty much it was put to use then. Just show tractor. We do have the local show here, Carson Farm Days, it's called. It's a memorial farm left by a bachelor farmer. So I go there every year in September with it. The rest of it just kind of showing it off to whoever comes by and driving around now and then. And I have done a little field work, but it's not the easiest tractor to operate. You sit low in the back, you have a lot of hood out front, not very good visibility. The seat arrangement on those is to keep you down out of the trees. Idling it down, it goes very slow in low gear. It has an extra low gear in reverse, but second, third, fourth, and fifth is the same as an M Farmall. Pretty much retired, yes. Same as I am almost.